Victorian Labor Party, the same division that the Leader of the Opposition comes from. In fact, not just welcome back into the Victorian Labor Party,
but
welcome back into the socialist left faction of Daniel Andrews, the Leader of the Opposition in Victoria. So the CFMEU is part of the same faction as the socialist left Leader of the Opposition in Victoria, Daniel Andrews. They've accepted 10, or here they're saying they love it. They've accepted $10 million of donations from the CFMEU since the year 2000, including $2 million for the Victorian division. And the Leader of the Opposition refuses to criticise the CFMEU. The problem is, Madam Speaker, he who pays the piper calls the tune. And the Leader of the Opposition needs to reject donations from the CFMEU. He needs to call for the expulsion of the CFMEU from the Victorian division, and until he does, he will be the weak leader of the Leader of the Opposition that we all know him to be.
Whoever made that comment will withdraw. Member for Greenland.
Point of order, Madam Speaker. In what way is the name Cathy Jackson unparliamentary?
Because it was reflecting on another member. Member will resume his seat. I said whoever made the comment will withdraw the comment.